Howdy folks, and welcome once more to Let's Stick Around and Escape from Tarkov. Today, customs. And we are actually pretty well equipped for this run. Bringing in our normal kit here, I suppose. Did I leave? No, okay, I was gonna say, just making sure I didn't leave food and water. Let's see, what are our extracts? Zebia, alright. And tentatively the old gas station, so we're gonna want to head the east side of the map. I want to say, as per protocol, I think we're on the west side. Not where we want to be. Y'all know how it goes. Flashlights. They're a game changer. I'm almost tempted to see if I can find a download for the version previous to this one. Alright, so this is the area where we need the key to get in the one locked door. Okay, I know where we are. We are on the west side of the map. I am almost tempted to revert a version back purely because of, like, item spawns in the world being broken and shit. I don't know. Maybe I'm just being impatient. It's okay. We'll just have to loot things with bullets instead. Alright, let's see if we can't find the road. Okay, so that is... So this should be the road right over here. Ah! Somebody behind us. Yeah, Broseph. Would love to make your acquaintance. Alright. Are we looking about half? We're healthy. Ooh, you've got one of the really good rigs. Yeah, that is now mine. Can I fit mine? Oh, I totally can. Oh, is this armored? No, it's not. Alright. What else do we have here? Sling pack with tasty foods, some tape, and some other assorted goodies. A fucking... These are the crack grenades, right? Yeah. And get out of here! Nobody likes you. Alright, we got an OPSKS. The marksman's rifle, if I had to guess. I don't know. Semi-automatic carbine hunting rifle with some fucking jank-ass sights on it. This is terrible. This one on the top. We're gonna take a moment in the bush here to fix our gun. Is this the side sight? That's the top sight. No, I don't even know. The fuck is this? Oh, that's that jank-ass top sight. Okay, we do not want the jank-ass top sight, but it looks like the jank-ass topsight might be required. Ah, the jank-ass topsight is required. Really? Where do we have... Oh, no. No, I take that back. This is the good sight. Where can we put this? Oh, only on top? Seriously? What is this? Can I... Where is this going to be? Oh, god damn it. Get off of there. Do not want... Where does this end up? Is this the one on the side? Yeah. It's fucking jank-ass side-aiming things. Well, what if I do this? That's the crappy one. Can I then put this on this? Aha! Something I can halfway use even though... There we go. Yeah, that's... Alright. About half. 7.62 by 39mm rounds. Those are gonna be good. Alright. Feeling pretty good. What are the mag sizes on this thing? 20? We'll go with a full mag eventually. There we go. Alright. We'll see how this thing works. This thing should be pretty good. Does it only zero out to 25? Ah, no. Okay. I'll have it zeroed at 50. I think that's where I've got my M4 zeroed as well. Yes. All right. Okay. Tentatively a good find here. I might hold on to this thing, too. Because it's not, like, crazy kitted out. I like simpler arms. Like, once you start getting into the shit, like, thermal sights and stuff, then I'm like, okay, now I'm going to be afraid of dying because I'm going to be a salty bitch when I lose it. Whereas, like, something like this, it's just like, all right. Got a fancy reflex sight on there. Not anything too crazy. Oh, I hear gunfire. People outside making friends. Can't put a foregrip on the M4, I'm surprised. We probably could. Just need mods for it. Oh, is this a laser? It is. Oh, and we can put it on this thing! Aw, man. Aw, man, it's green, though, which is, of course, disappointing because it is not purple, but I guess it's better than nothing. The laser sights in this, like in actually, like of all games, fucking Payday, laser sights in this are very useful. Because it saves you time, like when you're indoors, because you don't have to aim down the sight to be able to shoot somebody, or you don't have to like approximate where your barrel is pointing. It's kind of great. Alright, nothing in here. I'm sure we're going to have contact down here. There's, like, always a fight to be had from, like, over there when we're up here. Because I think there's a sniper that sits down there. Who might be lurking, but isn't. Maybe. No lurking. I'm not gonna breach that door. We will, however, search this. Some rubles! Sure, why not? Surprised there's no sniper out here. Normally there's a sniper that, like, trolls about. Unless he might be hiding up there amongst the shipping containers. Okay, so I'm trying to think of how I want to approach this. Because, like, we have to go down basically to the opposite side of the map. We have a long road ahead of us here. And this is tentatively going to be dangerous. Like, there's dudes that spawn in here. Whoa. That was to the right. From whence? Where you at, shitbird? Aww. Oop. I'm not missing. I was gonna say, like, I just put a bunch of bullets into that dude's chest. Somebody else shooting at me from somewhere. Can't close the door. Dicks. What's up, buddy? Got any friends around here? I don't like the idea of looting you right here, but yeah, you can see we dropped his vest down to 5.6 durability. He's fucking coming at me with a Mosin. That's cute. I'm in a fancy hat. It's purple, so I'm taking it. Hemostat is nice. Esmark is nice. Morphine, that goes into our kit. Let's see. I'd have probably been better off shooting that dude in the legs or something. But, well, center of mass. We put him down eventually. How are we looking? About half. Alright. Yeah, I would say that's... Whoop! I would say that's fair. I think I put about 10 rounds into that dude. I have no idea where the other shots are coming from. Aside from, like, up there... Woo! Nope. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Eat shit. Oh, there are two of them. Well, now there's one of them. Oh, I hit him. I hit him. I see the blood spatter, dude. Don't make me pull out the hand cannon. I'll do it. There we go. Almost empty. Get out of here so I can reload. Alright. See, I know I killed one over here. Where was the other one at? Oh. Oh, these are the... Okay, I know where we are. Yeah. These are the guys that... The sniper team that always... Like, half picks me off. There's another one there. Holy shit, that's three dudes. I don't think I killed that many. I'm good, but I'm not that good. What are you toting? This is a dangerous place to be looting. An AKMS. Okay, S-mark. Tempted to take the AK. I'm gonna take the mags. Come on. Ooh, key. I identified one too. That's a victory. How's this thing? Almost empty. Oh, I saw him. There's never just like a couple dudes over here. They're just in droves. Fucking shit, man. That's five dudes over here. Jeez. Saiga on him. And a fucking crowbar. Okay. Taking your ammo. Don't care so much about the gun. These guys are scavs, too. Shonka. Tasty soup. You don't look like you have a whole hell of a lot. Yeah, another AK. Oh, you've got a nice backpack on you. I say air quotes nice backpack. Backpack that I probably couldn't put in my own, alas. Ammo for that Saiga he's got. Fucking IKEA. That's pretty good. I love it as much as I hate it. No, oh, it's full. Okay, so, your backpack. How much space does this thing take? I was gonna say, I imagine this probably takes more than four. Fucking mayo, man. But it is now mine. Haha. We got backpacks and backpacks, so we can backpack while we backpack. We're like master backpackers now. And you're probably not gonna have much of anything on you. Just a duffel bag and... A rifle that I don't care over much about. Can't take this. Oh, let's see. That's probably just your ammo. Yeah. I'll take the splint. Okay, so what is mayo? Is this just food? Yeah, it's just food with a shitload of hydration loss on it because it's funny. Ooh, frag grenade. Very nice. Thanks for the replacement, buddy. Okay. Nearly full. Alright, so that was one, and then the other one was over here. This is ridiculous. I think this is probably like the most people I've bumped into at once in a long time. There's no way that's gonna just fit. Oh my god, we're taking his SMG. Fuck your crack grenade. Might as well take your ammo. Have another backpack. crackers. Nails I don't care about. Tashanka's delicious. That weight. 40 kilograms of bullshit in our inventory. Alright, we gotta get out of here. You're the gas station, right? Tentatively. Yeah, alright. Okay, so this thing's almost full. This guy's almost empty, so I wanna reload this thing. Alright, full. Good, the system works. Now we just gotta get out of here in one piece. This has been compared to our normal runs through here, I suppose, quite busy. As I just check to make sure that I'm recording, because that's just the last thing I need is another fucking run where I'm just like complete derp mode and not recording at all. That's always a good time. Gas detector. Yeah, we don't care about that. We'll take the key though. And we are of course going to move towards the gunfire. Sounds like it's over that way. Maybe gas station? That or maybe the boss dudes in here spawn, in which case I'm going to run like a fucking coward and pray. We'll give stamina a minute here. Okay, let's move. Huh. I know what it means. They get the point across, like, that there's snipers that way. I don't even know how to pronounce those letters, though. That shit scares me. Friggin' Cyrillic and their funky symbols that sound like other funky symbols that I do know. Let's see. I am dreading this gas station. Like, based on how busy that intersection was... Like, the sniper intersection there. Fucking five guys there. There's a dude over there. I've never seen that many people in one place before. I don't know where you are, friend, but I know you're out there. I assume you're probably still out there. Because the AI is actually quite good at evading. Yeah. Man, and of course, took my leg, of course, because what else? How fucked are we here? Heavy bleeding, light bleeding, no, heavy bleeding. I'm getting to the point now where I can be like, I don't need to like look at items to be like, okay, this stops heavy bleeding. I just know what items I need to use, which is kind of nice. I have no idea where that dude fucked off to, but I don't like it. We are okay otherwise. All right. Fever popping painkillers. All right, you fucker. I don't know where you're hiding. I don't wanna know where you're hiding. Oh, there's one right here. I got him in the leg. Oh, there's somebody else. I don't know where. Probably behind me. Oh, man. We're in probably trouble. We're bleeding. But it's only light. Oh, I see you. Hand cannon. Oh, hand cannon, you're betraying me. I think I got him. I need a bandage, though. I think I got him. I hope I got him. Less than half. We got heavy bleeding. Use that. I do like that I can just click use and it'll, like, automatically apply it where it needs to go because I'm, like, gonna fuck it up if I'm not careful. I think I got him. I think I got him. I think we got him. We're okay. Less than half. If I have space, I have space. Reload. We're okay. I think I got him. I hope I got him. Pop some painkillers. How are we looking on ammo? Alright. I did not mean to just reload again. That was unnecessary. I wanted to have some painkillers. Delicious, delicious. I heard you, you fucker. Where are you? Oh, is there something inside? Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Close the door. Oh, I hate it. I bet you there's somebody down here. Oh, there's not. Oh, and we even get an extract. Wonderful. Oh. Oh. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We got it. We got this. We're okay. Oh man, good XP. Holy shit. Stacking bodies. Stacking lots of bodies. Yeah, we did not get that second guy. This was that first one we killed that was in and on the right, and that other one apparently pissed off. Nice. Give me them their levels. Not quite. We're getting there. Yeah, we'll pay to heal. We have like so much money now because the fucking merchants are busted that whatever. Take half my money to heal my hit points. I don't care. Doesn't matter to me. Okay. I will say this SKS that we found, she did pretty good. We just are gonna need to find like the ammo for it. Yes, I went to load a med kit into my rifle. Truly, game, you are the wisest among us. Alright, so what is this thing using? What are we firing here? 7.62x39mm US. What are these? Let's see, 7.62x39 US. These are actually like, they're good for class 3 armor and below. They're not bad. They're not bad. They could be better. But they're not bad. We'll have to see if there's any more of this stuff for sale. I hope there is. I'm disappointed we only have two magazines. I might have lost a magazine for it. I think I did. I think it had three. I mean, I'm not too particularly worried because generally speaking for my long arms, I don't... Like, I mean, I carry three mags for my primary, so it's not that big a deal, but... I don't know. Alright, so this and this are for this. That can go. That can go. I want to reload this. Hand cannon is looking okay. And these AU splints I want to keep. AU splints good. Better than basic bitch splints. Okay, medic-wise, let's get rid of this and bring another one. Now that we've got a good one here, let's... Painkillers are doing okay. I prefer... like Vaseline, but painkillers are sufficient. Okay, so what is this? Cotton beanie. Cotton, knitted cotton brand beanie, warm and fancy. Alright, it's probably like some streamer bullshit or something that I'm too old to understand. And we have keys. And we have morphine, and we have more hemostat, which I'm actually just gonna sell. And now we have backpacks of backpacks, and things get confusing. Not really, I guess. AU splint we will hold on to. That can go, that can go, and that can go. There we go, that actually wasn't too bad. All things told, the pilot, I need to get a documents case. Holy shit. We have just so much crap stacking up here. Alright, how are we looking? Is that everything? Anything I want to keep in there? Not really. Okay. Trading. I mean, the easiest way to do this is just come and sell it to Fence. Because if everybody's paying the same for stuff, and he buys everything. I'm going to make sure. 24? Yeah. Yeah, everybody pays the same. Yeah, we can all just do it in like one go at Fence. make it cool. Man, like, that's crazy. We did all that work, and we, air quotes, all that work, and we made, like, a quarter of a million rubles, whereas on, like, the last map, I just, like, walked from one end to the other, and we made, like, a trajillion. I don't know. What is this? Magazines case. Really? That's nice and all, but it fits in my thick weapon case, so I'm not worried. What is this? Eberl stock F4 Terminator load-bearing backpack. Jesus Christ. Ah, that is some no-joke tier carrying capacity there. Far and away beyond anything I would ever want, but hey, you know. You don't really have much else, do you, Fence? No, my friend, you do not. I'm tempted to buy the magazine case just to have it, but, like, realistically? Like, I carry, like, a couple mags for each weapon, so, eh, not gonna bother. Alright, so, what kind of ammo do I need? See if we can't find this stuff. 7.62x39. Well, hey, look at that. And he has 7.62x39 PS, which is probably, like, the worst kind. 7.62x39. Actually, no, it's not. It's the second best kind, and it's better than this. Better than what we have. Not, like, a ton better, but better. Well, shit. All right. Those are 20-round mags. So let's buy 100 rounds. I assume it stacks to 50? Oh, 60. All right. Give me 20 more, then. There. I'm gonna sell these. There. Just purely to free up inventory space down here. Okay, and this is what, 5.56x45? I don't know if he sells that. I think 5.56x45 was Peacekeeper, wasn't it? Yeah, and it's expensive. Because of course it is! Give me 48 rounds. 73 of my American dollary dues. Oh, it hurts us precious. I've only got, like, 900 left. I hate everything. Yeah, but seriously, therapist, about that documents case. Level 13, it's so painful. Why you gotta make me wait? We haven't found any of the Salewa kits yet, which is disappointing. But, I think... Go ahead and reload these guys. Throw them in there. Open the thick case. Yeah, look at that. It fits perfect, like. Wonderful. Actually, can I pop this off and put it on anything else? No. Alright. Just checking. But that having been done, I think we're good. So, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time, where if I had to guess, based on what time it is, probably a factory run. Until then!